bus and a car collided today. Here's video from the scene in Detroit. It was a minor crash at Woodward and Mack right near the Detroit Medical Center. 15 kids were on the bus. They're all fortunately okay. We're still learning to figure out just exactly what caused that crash.